Two schools in Elstree will drop the name of one of the school's founders due to his involvement in the slave trade. The Haberdashers Aske schools, which has a girls and a boys site in Hertfordshire, will drop the name Aske after a review into the school's history. Robert Aske invested in the Royal African Company, which controlled the British slave trade.